What the? Oh, come on. No, no, what? Hold on. Are we good? Okay. Hopefully that won't happen again. That'll be bad. And, so, I sort of solved the problem with the save menu. And by that I mean that I'm not gonna use this save file, but I'm gonna use this one. Hold on. Yes, this one. The one from the actual emulator. So if by the end of the game we get a rank and shows only one save file, you guys know why. It's not because I'm just saving once. No. It's just because I'm not using this one. Because if I use this one, the game will crash. Anyway, by the way, I'll always make sure that I reach the same point as I was before. So hopefully I should be in the same location as the last time. Now I do need to go get some items. I did came back here, just to make sure. I did my best to get myself in the same location that I was as soon as I stopped. Because yeah, last time when the game crashed, I took a chance and just went out of my way to make sure where exactly I was supposed to go. I mean, how far I was in the recording, you know? So that should be fine. Also, yeah, the background. I mean, the noise in the background. Clearly there's something going on here. Oh, shit. Oh, I need to go all the way back there. Gotcha. No problem. It's not good that noise only happens in this area. Shit is happening again! What the hell? Why does it keep happening? Hold on. Alright. Now, hopefully, this time, that won't happen again. Hopefully. Honestly, I have no idea what is going on. Everything was just fine. But yeah, where was I? Damn it, the whole fact that the game I had just a few problems with the controller that I just completely forgot what I was talking about. Oh yeah, I was thinking about the save point, because in order for me to access the next sphere, I'm gonna need to save once again. Hmm? Oh. Thank you. Because yeah, for those who don't know, next sphere is the like a new game plus. I was saying it's a new game plus, but we pretty much get to redo the whole game again. And of course we'll get a chance to obtain a few items. Yeah, I'm taking this. Nothing of interest, as far as I can tell. Hello? You know, the best part is you never get to see who is it that is crying. Although it's quite obvious who it is. But I'm not gonna spoil it. Not yet. Wait a minute, did I actually... Oh, fuck. Damn it. Fuck you. Damn it. Fuck you. There you go. And both of you, dead. That's all I get. Well, I'll take it. Oh my goodness. Let's see here. Oh, he's in my health. Shit! Oh, that is I got. It was fucking red. Oh my god. Okay, looks like we explore most of this area. Let's see. Okay, we can still go up. At least just one more time. Now, if I remember, there was a puzzle up here. I wonder if we can already obtain it. Ooh. Oh, I see. It's not here. It's near. You guys will see. Anyway, now that we got everything I needed, we now need to go head down. Sorry, we need to go down. And then head that way. That is because we're about to get ourselves into the next, go for the next puzzle. And pretty much all I have to do is just go over here. And the golden medallion we found, just put it in. Right here. I wish I could see him a little bit more. What is that, like a tower? Oh, it's a picture of a clock tower. There you go. And now, over here. Alright, so now with that, it is time for the next puzzle. Let's see. What is the fastest way to get here? Okay, so I guess I need to go over here. Oops. Not here, but over here. That's it, right. Just go down. Let me see if I can find anything that I might need. Hello. The boiler. Huh. I guess it's broken. Nothing inside. Right. And nope. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to wait for something else. Now at this point I'm pretty sure I already cleaned up this whole school of monsters. No, we shouldn't go this way. To go to the piano. Because yes, now this the time change. Should now go and be able to do the puzzle here on the piano. See? Nice. Okay, let's see. Ooh, written blood. Tell of birds without a voice. Which, by the way, the first time I played this game and tried to do this riddle, that's the one thing I didn't pay attention to it. It's the tell of birds without a voice. That's important. Alright, first flew the greedy pelican, eager for the reward. White wings flame, which pretty much means is the white key. Then came a sound dove flying beyond the pelican, as far as he could. So first pelican, then dove. Now as for the dove, I'm guessing it's gonna be a white dove, hopefully, because there's also no. A gray and black doves. A raven flies in, flying higher than the dove. It should it can. A swan glides in to find a peaceful spot next to another bird. Finally comes a crow, coming quickly to a stop, yawning and napping. Who will show the way? Who will be the key? Who will lead the silver reward? Okay, I honestly don't remember how to do this. The only thing I remember is that I need to press the keys that make no sound. Okay, this will make sound. Hold on, let me just draw the puzzle. Okay, oh, this one plays, so I cannot, not this one. This one doesn't play, so definitely this one. This one also doesn't play, so I need to focus on this one. This one plays, so nope. All right. Nope. Yep. All right. Nope. And nope. All right. Perfect. So these two do it to play, and this one. Okay. So we have five. Now, what's the order? Okay, let me think. A telebird to their voice. I'm gonna have to go for the keys that doesn't play. Okay, first grew little the greedy pelican, eager for the reward. Okay, so pelican, it's white. Dove, I'm guessing also white, right? So we have... pelican, dove. So dove is flying beyond the pelican. So far as it could. Let me think. So I'm guessing it is this one, then this one. I hope I'm right. A raven flies in, flying higher than the dove, just so that it can. I'm getting this one. So we have, where you have three keys.
Okay.
About that. Okay, so Raven flies in, flying higher than the dove, just to show they can. So it's that one because the raven is black. Then the swarm glides in to find a peaceful spot next to a bird. Alright, according to my drawing, we have two keys. So I'm guessing, oops, I don't know, wrong number, I was distracted. So, okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and this one should be 5. Alright. Hopefully, I am right. I mean, that's the only thing I remember about this puzzle. I'm not supposed to play breasted keys with the, that make sound. It's the keys that don't make sound that I need. I know that because I was stuck on this puzzle for a long time. Oh, okay, so let's see. So we'll create my drawing that I made here. So this should be 1, 2, 3. This one? Okay. 4, 5. Excuse me. Wait, did I make this mistake? Okay, let me try this again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, it's not this one. Fuck. Okay, so okay, this is definitely the what was it, the raven? Yeah, this is the raven, clearly. Maybe okay, clearly I'm making a mistake. Or maybe I'm mistaking when it comes to the colors? Okay, pelican is white, right? Pelican is definitely white. We have, according to my graphic that I made at the piano, we have 3 white keys and 2 black keys. Clearly, we have pelican, 1, dove, 2, swan, 3. And then we have raven and a crow. Let me think. Oh wait, or maybe. Oh shit, maybe I'm making a mistake. It's not the maybe it's the other way. I was thinking different location, but what if first flew the greedy pelican, eager for the reward. Reward is, I mean, the silver reward is in this location. The piano is. Okay, I think I was doing the in a different way. because the pelican is eager for the reward. Then come a silent dove flying beyond the pelican. So, yeah, that was the mistake I was making. There's two sound keys, so that means the dove is over here, not where I was putting it. So this one should be one, two, and then we have the raven that flies higher than the dove. Just show they can't, so it should be in front of this one. So three. Swan glides in, find a peaceful spot next to the bird. Yeah, that was the one mistake I was making. The swan is next to a bird, but when I was doing it, it wasn't exactly next to a bird. Well, sort of. I was going for the other one. I'm guessing, if we go by this logic, I mean four, and then five. Hopefully, this time, I should be right. Yeah, finally comes to this. When it comes out, God, I'm gonna burp. Sorry about that. I didn't exactly burp, but there was still something there. Anyway, so finally comes out with Crow coming quickly to stop yawning and napping. Okay, yeah. I guess that was a mistake. I was making the birds facing that direction, but nope. They're supposed to face that direction, you know, where the silver reward is waiting. So, let's try this again. Alright, so. Pelican. Dove. Raven. Swan. And then the crow. What? Hold it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, totally, I'm making a mistake. Oh, what other ways is this supposed to be? Alright, so we have the pelican, then the dove, raven, only show that it can, swan coming in for the landing, just relax, and then we have the stupid crow just in here. What am I missing? What am I missing? First flew the greedy pelican, eager for the reward. White wings flailing. So that's supposed to be over there. Then came a stone dove flying behind the pelican. That's correct. A raven flying higher than the dove, just show that it can. Robert. Ugh. What am I doing wrong? I... You want me to play just the, actually music? One of the music? Okay, so let me think. Pelican, dove, raven. Wait, nope, never mind. Wait, what? Yeah, I would actually give up and went to the internet, but how does that make sense? That doesn't make sense. Isn't Dove supposed to be farther than the Pelican? Okay, then finally came on Dove flying behind the Pelican. Right, it could. Wait, I used. Oh, I think I get it. I think I sort of get it. Yeah, the Pelican is the one going after the reward, not the other ones. So that means. So I guess Pelican is the one who's supposed to be closest to it. So the sun dove is supposed to be flying behind the Pelican, so they all the way to the other side. Okay, okay, that makes sense. If you go by that logic. I mean, my original logic is that everyone was racing to the reward, but no, but just the Pelican. Okay, Raven flies in, flying higher than the dove. Just show it again. Of course, I'll be that one. Swan glides in to find a peaceful spot next to the bird or yeah. Yeah, I actually just give up. I swear, there's always this one puzzle in Silent Hill that really grinds me. So, let's see, the apparently, yes, it's this one. There you go. Oh, damn it. We died, we sort of got it. Still, that is kind of pain in the ass. But yeah, like I said, for some reason, there's always that one puzzle in Silent Hill that. Then no matter, even if I think I found the answer, is usually not the right answer. So the Silent Hill 1 is the piano, Silent Hill 2. What the hell? Why are you guys here now? I killed all of you. Fuck you. Get off of me. Bitch. 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 You guys were not supposed to be here. What the hell? Is it because I solved the puzzle? I guess it is. Right. Don't mind me. I was just saving my game. Wrong button. Oh shit, I need any help. There you go. And now we should be able to enter. What's going on? I got all both of the keys, but there's something else I'm missing? Okay, yeah, the laboratory. Then we have. Yeah, okay. Wait, take care of that. Now at 5, that's when the door opens, right? So that means I should be able now to go past that door. But for some reason, it's not letting me. Unless this is because it's is it? Don't tell me it's because I emulated the game. It doesn't let me. There's no way, right? Right? Oh wait, am I supposed to go? It says something about heat, so I guess I'm supposed to go down here. Maybe that's it. Oh shit, it is! Okay, so now that's. So that's what I'm supposed to do. That was just. That was a very goopy sound. Okay, so now that I finally got my hands on the. On that. Now I should be able to go into the. To that tower, right? Right? Because, yeah. I guess since I didn't play this game for a long time, I don't remember that. Let's see. Oh! Okay, there you go. Oh god. Okay, I need to first need to go take a small break. And then I shall go through the ladder towards hell. My god.